Sometimes we need to quickly isolate something particular on the drawing. To do this, open the Measurements menu and click twice on the eye icon with the left mouse button. Save your time using Kreo.